Hello students, welcome to biology class. Today we are going to discuss some of the steps by which we can protect ourselves from the infections. Okay, and this topic is from chapter 4, health and hygiene of class 6. So many steps you can follow to protect yourself from infections or to protect yourself from disease. So in the previous lecture we have discussed 4 methods by which we can prevent the microorganisms, okay, or we can protect ourselves from the disease causing germs. So today we will discuss some steps by which we can protect ourselves from infections or by which we can protect ourselves from disease. The first step is personal hygiene. So when we talk about personal hygiene, it includes your routine activity. Okay. So daily what you have to do, you have to take bath, you have to brush your teeth, you have to comb your hairs, you have to clip your nails, you have to trim your hairs. Okay, so this comes under personal hygiene. Second is drink boiled or purified water. So what will happen if you not drink this purified or boiled water? The germs through the water, they will enter into your body and they will make you disease. So boiling, you know, the boiling, it kills germs present in the water. Okay, and especially during the rainy season, you have to take care that you should drink boiled water or purified water. Because while there is rain, the rain gets mixed with the waste or the excreta of the human as well as of the animal. And these excreta then they move to the water bodies and they get mixed into the water bodies, causing many diseases in the animals as well as in the humans. Next is, do not eat exposed fruits or food items. The food items which are exposed, which are open, which are in contact, direct contact with the air, they should not be eaten, because the surface contains lot of dust particles and lot of germs. And when you will eat these exposed fruits or exposed food items, the germs directly they will enter into your body and they will make you diseased. Okay. So the next point is utensils. Utensils should be cleaned properly. Okay. Before taking the meal. So your utensils, जो बर्तन होते हैं बेटा खाने के, वो क्या होने चाहिए? Properly wash होने चाहिए. Because if you will not clean the utensils properly, the germs they will grow there. Okay, and once you start eating in that germ grown utensils, what will happen? The germs they will enter into your body along with the food and they will make you diseased. Next point is, you have to isolate the infected person. Means that person should be kept alone. Okay, because the infected person, it carries lot of germs. So the infected person is needed to be isolated. Okay. Then cloths, towels, utensils and other articles of infected person should be avoided, because if you will use them, the germs which are present in these articles of the infected person, they will come in contact with your body and they will make you diseased. Okay, and the most important thing is, you have to take balanced diet. Take a balanced diet and exercise regularly. So when you are taking the balanced diet, it means you are getting all essential nutrients which are required for the proper growth and development of the body. And if you are doing regular exercise, what it will do? It will keep the circulation of blood well and it will make your muscles strong. Okay. Next point is surroundings. Keep your surroundings neat and clean. Do not throw garbage here and there. Your surroundings should be neat and clean. If your surroundings are not neat and clean, what will happen? It will be a breeding place for different insects or housefly. And you all know then these insects and these housefly, what they will do? They will act as carrier. Okay? And when they act as carrier, what they will do? They will bring germs. Okay? They will bring germs to your house. Okay? And then they are responsible for causing many diseases. So, the other important thing is, in your society, do not allow anyone to defecate in open. Okay, so still maximum population of our country, they are devoid of these washrooms or toilets. So they used to defecate it open, but open defecation is very harmful because the germs present in that excreta of the human, it mixes with the soil or it mixes with the water and it makes soil as well as water dirty. So through water when these germs enter the body, they cause various diseases. Next beta, fruits and vegetables should be washed properly before eating them. So what you have to do, whenever you are bringing these fruits and vegetables from the market, you have to wash them properly under the running tap water, because that water, what it will do, it will remove all the germs which are present on the surface of fruits and vegetables. Okay. So, by following these simple steps, you can protect yourself from infection.